to a new frontier here. Project Resolve and Creo will change. A new dawn for mankind. Look at us. Look at us as a species. We deserve to exist. There are no gods but the ones we make, and they were always made in our image. We are artists, engineers, writers, poets, musicians, scientists, geniuses. Every single one of us has that spark. The mistake we made, and yes, we made mistakes. That's another beautiful facet of being human, and being big enough to admit it is another. The big mistake we made was thinking we were masters of our domain, rather than a partner. No, not even that. She's called Mother Earth for a reason. No one else has nurtured us, provided for us, kept us safe, but we cast her aside, arrogant, smug in our superiority, our technology. Well, the one good thing about our science is that with a lot of hard work, and it's gonna take all of us, we've got a chance to turn things around now. Don't you wanna wake up to a brighter future? I know I do. Wealth is worthless when people are hungry, sick, and the planet is dying outside your window. I get it. I finally get it. That's why I decided to make a difference. We can all make a difference. We just have to want to do it. It's exciting, right? We're at the gateway to a new frontier here. Project Resolve and Creo will change everything. We're looking at a new dawn for mankind. Look at us. Look at us as a species. We deserve to exist. There are no gods but the ones we make, and they were always made in our image.
Attention all personnel. T-minus 9 hold is now in effect. Awaiting status.
Still alive. Kind of ironic, isn't it? We made it this far, just to end up here. You found what you're looking for? I don't think there are any answers. At least not for me.
What's wrong? Where's Maddie?
I lost her. I tried to get us out of here, tried to protect her, but she ran away. She didn't understand. She thought it was all a game. I can't live like this.
It's not over yet. If she's out there, I can find her.
No. No, you won't. How could she have survived out there? I should have protected her. I should have been there, but I wasn't. I never was.
Are you okay?
No. No, I'm not okay. Take a good look outside there. Don't you see it? Tell me you don't. Because if this is our future, man, I'd rather be crazy.
What happened here? What do you know about these things?
Nothing. Wasn't my department. I worked in AI. We had very little to do with the nanite program. Look, I don't know what happened, but if they're learning,
developing.
My God. If they're conscious... Sorry, but I need to go now. Be safe.
None of us are safe. Not anymore. Not here.
I'm not going to be able to make it. Yes, I see the irony. I'm the one who said don't be late. It's just too dangerous. I'm going straight to the terminal. It's all falling apart down here. Hurry! I'll see you there shortly.
Look out for your fellow workers. They look out for you.
Thank you.
human process the organic matter they find. My matter. The building blocks of life. I can feel them everywhere now. Under my skin and in my guts. I went back to the labs today. The bodies were gone. Overgrown by thick strands of the same black structures that are growing beneath my skin. I took samples, compared them to mine. They're identical. I'm trying not to panic. Started to work with the code. Maybe I can stop it. Slow it down. Maybe even reverse the process.
Abort advisory is cleared.
Nominal for launch.
out for your fellow workers. They look out for you.
In the life of a new being. If I'm to die here, it will not be in vain.
Attention.
Thank you.
Log 8. It's not just building structures anymore. It's creating. Creating life. We're being absorbed. Recreated as abstract abominations. Are we integrated into the system? Are those poor souls still there as echoes? Do memories exist within it? Or are we just nutrients? Fertilizer for an Eden we'll never get to see or understand.
Authorization acknowledged.
I know this isn't the news you want to hear, but we're still on hold. You've all worked incredibly hard to achieve this goal. It won't be for nothing, I can assure you. Utopia will launch. So, let's use the extra time productively. Rerun all pre-launch checks. Let's purge and refill the Utopia dispersal unit. It wasn't designed to hold the payload for this long. I don't want any accidents or spills. We'll get there. We just have to be patient.